If y'all don't want to listen to this gangster shit, then I suggest you cut this motherfucker off, you heard me?
Rapper Corey Miller, whose stage name was C-Murder, was convicted in September of shooting and killing the teenager inside the Platinum Club.
Jury found C-Murder, whose real name is Corey Miller, guilty of...
Family members of Corey Miller, commonly known as C-Murder, packed the Gretna courthouse. Miller's attorneys are trying to get his murder conviction overturned.
Free C-Murder. My grandson I raised from a baby.
He just tried to scandalize his name, which we know it's trying to make all the high-profile kids. Wish it wasn't a high-profile case. So that's why we got the lawyer to handle all this stuff.
Corey didn't do it.
Miller's lawyers say they were not given information about key witnesses that should have been disclosed.
The rapper known as C-Murder will learn soon whether he'll get a new trial on murder charges. A jury convicted Corey Miller last fall in the murder of a teenager at a West Bank
nightclub. Closing arguments are over for a motion that could give a local rapper a new murder trial.
Today, Miller's attorneys asked the judge to order a new trial because they say the prosecutors didn't play by the rules during the trial.
The defense attorneys are focusing on the credibility of the witnesses because there is no physical evidence in this case.
Miller is still in jail while his attorneys fight for a new trial. If the verdict is allowed to stand, Miller will spend the rest of his life in prison.